Leo Kottke's first album, well, 6 and 12 string guitar, really his third album, but first one that everybody has, is just chock full of cool guitar tunes. Songs he recorded in like 3 hours. It was like one 3 hour session, blasted through all these tunes. The Fisherman, Driving of the Year Nail, and this, The Sailor's Grave on the Prairie. Probably wrote this when he was about 15, but because it's a fairly basic slide guitar tune. We're in open G tuning, which means I've got a G string on the fifth, which means most of the time that's what I'm going to be using in the bass, because it's the root of every chord I'm playing, whether it's a G chord, a C chord at the fifth fret, or a D chord at the seventh fret, or a G chord at the 12th, or an F chord at the 10th, or a B flat chord. Anyway, so, you gotta be careful with these things to not keep banging them on your guitar, but it's okay. Anyway, I have tab. There's a section I didn't play. I think I played through the main part. Yeah, the main two parts, which are I'm calling section A. There's another cool little part that is done without. Well, you do it with the slide on your hand because you still need it later. But it comes back to that. So that's pretty much the whole song. It's very short, 2.5 minutes. He really just runs through the A section twice, the B section once, and then the A section one more time. You can stretch it out a little bit if you like. But what are we going to talk about? I have a couple of other slide lessons up here. One from very long ago, Amazing Grace, that I suggest you take a look at for basic slide technique. And that one is really geared towards just playing a single note melody, even like with a pick, not finger picking necessarily. And then Silent Night. I have a slide arrangement. And both of those have good sections on the slide technique, but I'm going to review all that in the next segment anyway, some of the important things to think about when you're playing with a slide, but I really want to encourage you to take a look at those. But we will get into slide technique in the next segment, and then we'll kind of break down The Sailor's Grave on the Prairie.